So it's Wednesday, and I think for me it's the 12th week, not 12th week, of my 12th week, this is about the 10th week. I thought I was going to be out of isolation, or quarantine, by last week, May the 11th. Obviously I'm not out of isolation. Saying that, I'm going to the shops, but, yeah. And I'm going to get some lottery tickets. There's still no real time frame. I've now put my time frame back to 1st of July, which is Monday, the 1st of July 2020, and hopefully by then I'll be able to, well, Jeanette might be back at work at some point then, but even she's not got a notification of when lockdown will end. She has no indication of when lockdown will end, so we're stuck until then. So we've got today. Hiya. Yeah, they say so. Yes, love. Yes. I'm going for their hour walk over to Keighley and back. So that's where that road takes them. It's beautiful, eh? Yep. Weird looking cloud behind me. There you go. Oh, I'm out here. I keep saying that, I know what it is. I think by weekend though, I've been told it is going to be back to cold, stormy, rain, cloud, all that kind of thing. Social distancing is getting more and more difficult. More people are out, and to be social distance between some of the people that are not a bit interested in COVID or Corona, they don't give a shit if they get it or not, is a bit difficult. Turn you around us to see where we're going. I mean, in filmmaking, the thing I find it really difficult is to keep up with all the editing. If you're doing a daily vlog, I would have thought that at some point in the day, you download all the footage, right? Edit the footage and get it out. How about 28 days behind at the moment. So things that are happening last month, okay, across this road, things that are happening last month are only just going out on the vlog. I try to do as much as I can, but I don't always feel up to it, must admit. I mean, I'm creating in many respects, creating a 10-minute film every day. Okay, no, I'm not. Say a 5-minute film every day. So people are getting a lot out of it. Just wondering whether or not it's, you know, not many people watch it, but you know. I wonder what part of 20 miles an hour he don't understand. Yeah, I'm gonna try and create something really weird and wonderful. I'm gonna experiment with all the different types of documentary. Make at least something like that. Oh, this is beautiful. One second. This is beautiful.
I'll need brakes doing next year.
So that's the MOT, is it?
MOT and service all done with. Alright, I've wiped them down.
And brakes will be doing next year?
Well, I could always decide whether I'm doing before, but for now.
Thank you.